love Wailuku. I live and work in Wailuku. I've worked in Wailuku for 3 years and moved to Happy Valley just to be closer to Market Street.
I went to high school at Baldwin High School over in Wailuku, and I joined my dad's law firm here on Market Street about 5 years ago. I can say there's something timeless about Wailuku Town.
I've been here all my life. I know nothing other than Wailuku. All my friends are here. It's the best, you know. Wailuku is the best place in the world.
The fortunate coordinators for Wailuku First Friday, although it takes a community to put on an event like that. And Re-Wailuku, that whole planning process, is a direct, I think, reflection of maybe the success of our growth of our events, where we've taken a street party and made it into a community party.
It's bringing new faces to Wailuku and bringing back old faces of Wailuku and letting them see all that we have to offer now and how Wailuku has grown over the past few years.
We have great entertainment, sidewalk vendors, and I think we contribute a lot to the economic revitalization of this town, which is our goal from the beginning.
First Friday has been a huge influence on not only our business, being that we're music and art based, but just businesses in general in Wailuku.
And we continually market the name Wailuku, as we get a lot of hits with our flyers and our website and our Facebook, and we just get the name Wailuku out there in the world. That's our goal.
I love Wailuku.
I love Wailuku.
Woo! Woo! I love Wailuku. Yeah!
We love Wailuku.
I love Wailuku.
I love Wailuku.
Wayside, all right.